Good morning, students. Today we are going to read about Max Beerbohm. All right. So Max Beerbohm, he was born on 1872. You can say the real name of Max Beerbohm. It was Sir Henry Maximilian Max Beerbohm. Okay. So he was generally known to be known by the short name of Max. He was simply called Max. And this is what he signed in his drawing. Okay. So yes. So Sir Max Beerbohm, he was English essayist, parodist, caricaturist. Okay. He used to draw caricatures. Okay. What are caricatures? We are going to see that in a short while. Alright. So he was basically born in London. He was born on 24 August 1872. Okay, so he was educated in London. All right, he was educated. He was educated at Chatter Schools. Later, he was educated at Merton College, Oxford, and it was there. It was at the Oxford that Beerbohm, he become acquainted with Oscar Wilde. He become friend with Oscar Wilde. Okay. So Oscar Wilde, he is the well-known face of a modern age. Okay. So, and he become the part of Wilde's circle. Okay. So he become a part of the literary circle. Okay, and for Oscar Wilde, he has written an article to the Anglo-American Times, and in that this article he has written under the pen name of an American. He has used pen name. Okay, so he has written an article for on Oscar Wilde to Anglo-American Times, and the pen name he has used was American. This was the time of, or the time period was 1893. Okay, so it was 1894. So 1893 he has written an article on Oscar Wilde, and just 1 year after that, in 1894, he has written his first essay, A Defense of Cosmetic, which appears in the Yellow Book. So what in this essay he has analyzed there is an increase in the use of makeup products. Okay, cosmetic. What are cosmetics? Basically, cosmetics are the makeup products. Makeup, the products which are used in makeups. And he criticized women's by using this sort of artifice. Okay, they are becoming artificial by using these makeup products. All right. So yes, this was really interesting article. This was a defense of cosmetic. All right. So after that, after 2 years, he has written his first book, The Works of Max Beerbohm. Okay, it was published after 2 years. You can memorize the dates very easily. Okay, at first he has written an article in 1893, then after the 94 first essay, and then after 2 years in 96 the first book, which was the work of Max Beerbohm, it was published. All right, so this is Max Beerbohm. You can see the author, the essayist, and the great caricaturist. So the other works of Max Beerbohm, he was best known, or his best known work, it was The Christmas Garland, which was published in 1912. Okay, it was basically a parody of literary style. And then after that, Seven Men in 1919. Okay, what the Seven Men is all about? It was a play. In this he play a homage to a character of a bygone age. Okay, this wonderful eccentric character of a bygone age, and the only novel, and this was his famous novel. It was the most important or the famous work of Max Beerbohm. He became very famous after that. This only novel, Julieta Dobson. It was the only novel. Okay, so yes. This was the work of of Max Beerbohm, and later he has written other things like a peep into the past, Lytton Strachey, okay, and he has written 50 Caricatures in 1930, The Poet's Corner 1904. So he has written immensely. All right, so you can see the caricatures created by Max Beerbohm. You getting it? Well, you now you understand what the caricatures are. So this is Oscar Wilde. All right, he has made a caricature of Oscar Wilde. So this is the caricature of Oscar Wilde, and he is speaking while people are sitting here. Okay, and this is also the very famous caricature of club type. Okay, people in the club, how they are. Getting it? This caricature. And yes, very famous caricature which are very spreading very fast in this COVID-19 pandemic. So you can see this. So this is President Trump. He is building a wall. These are the symbol of caricature of coronavirus. They are like, is this wall for us? There is an answer, no, this is the wall to stop immigration. Okay, okay, this is some ridiculous caricature. Okay, this caricature, you can see coronavirus. Okay, and this is globalization, how activities, this globalization is stopped. All the activities has been stopped after this deadly attack from the virus. Okay, so the boat of globalization, it is sinking by this virus. Okay, so yes, this famous evolution of human, how from ape he turned into a man. But yes, there is a social distancing now. Come on, Paul, 6 feet back. This is the modern man. Okay, so this caricature display the social distancing, that you should be 6 feet back from me. Getting it? There is no 6 feet, but no, modern man is like, okay, just 6 feet back. Getting it? So this is the caricatures, and this another caricature. Okay, so yes, there is quarantine, lockdown, social distancing, testing successful, and these are the coronavirus. They are like, okay, we are being vulnerable now. So the unity remain the key to virus battle. All right, so yes, this is some of the introduction of Max Beerbohm. Just make sure to make today the introduction of this essayist. Okay, so this is our last essay of the book. So all right, we will start the lecture from start the essay from tomorrow. All right, so yes.